My name's Samantha.
I work at Fairbanks Coffee and I'm outside of Warren Lecture Hall right now. I've been working here for, I think, exactly 2 years. I started at the beginning of my sophomore year. So, espresso drinks are composed of two things, milk and espresso shots. So, a latte would be a shot of espresso, hot steamed milk, and a little foam on top. Cappuccino would be espresso, only a little bit of steamed milk, lots of foam on top. And then a mocha would be it's pretty much the same thing as a latte, but just with chocolate powder, white chocolate powder, or whatever flavor we're mixing in. Most of the time it's students who are wandering in and out of class, but that also depends on which of our locations you work at. Since this one's outside of Warren Lecture Hall, it's mostly undergrad students. If you're over by the social sciences Fairbanks cart, it would be mostly professors because that's where the social sciences offices are. Toda canção do seu amor.
Quero... Okay, CH for chai. For vanilla, shot of vanilla syrup, and then soy. O seu vestido rendado, Brasil, pra mim, pra mim, Brasil.
Usually the earlier classes, we get more requests for like just plain shots of espresso, our most caffeinated coffee, something called Hammerhead, which is espresso shot combined with coffee, which is really strong. They'll say like, can I have a grande frappuccino? And I'm like, no, you can't. We don't have those. Or sometimes just to be annoying back, I'll say like, what's grande? I don't know what grande is, even though I know perfectly well that means medium. Okay, so one thing, so this being like a green campus and whatnot, we're actually not hooked up to a plumbing system or a drainage system. So we actually, here, I'll show you. So what we do is we go to the janitor's closet and we fill these, two of these up with water and we empty them, we filter them into this tank that we have, which fuels our steamer and our brewer for coffee and our, we have a little sink. So that just provides all the water and it usually, two will last us about most of the day. And then at the end of the day, all the coffee we pour, everything we pour down the drain, all the nasty coffee, all like the drinks people we might have messed up, or all like the leftover frap, it gets put into this little dump tank that's a little bigger than this, and it smells horrible, and we have to dump it out in the janitor's closet at the end of the day. It's really gross.